There's what I call the creepy line, and the Google policy about a lot of these things is to get right up to the creepy line but not cross it. I would argue that implanting things in your brain is beyond the creepy line.
Mine in particular.
Yes, at least for the moment, until the technology gets better.